Hey guys, this is Kora from SK Dancesport. Today we are competing in Latin and Standard tonight, so I am going to give you guys a tutorial on how to do a hairstyle for 10 dance. This one has to work for Latin and Standard, so no ponytails allowed, nothing overly fancy, because that's gonna look a little bit out of place for Latin, and yet nothing overly loose, because that's gonna look out of place for Standard. Doing 10 dance is always kind of the toughest one when you have to do both styles on the same night. The makeup has to look good for both, the tanning color has to look good for both, and the hairstyle has to look good for both. This one I've done many times when I have to do both styles in one night, so I know that it works. I know that it looks good on the floor, and I want to share that with you guys today. So we are going to get started on that one right now.
Thank you.
guys. Well, as you can see, this is the complete look. We just finished dancing tonight. We did the Latin first, and then we actually had enough time in between the rounds to come up, and I had time to wash off the tanning and everything and, you know, get my look for standard. As you can see, my hair is exactly the same as the way I had it finished, but this is the look with the makeup as well. So after a whole night of dancing, both styles back to back, as you can see, not a hair out of place. This hairstyle is really, really versatile. Like I said, it works for all styles. It was pretty quick. I think it took me about 45 minutes to do the entire thing, which is a fast hairstyle, so it's a really nice one to do. And so yeah, I definitely suggest having one like this up your sleeve because, you know, if you're low on inspiration or you need to have something that is going to be versatile, then you know that this one is going to work. So I definitely suggest it. If you like this video, please remember to subscribe. And if you want to get updates as to our newest videos, you can hit that bell notification, which is right down there. And that bell notification will give you updates right to your email for when we publish new videos. Thank you so much for joining me this time with my hair tutorial. If you have any questions, please leave a comment in the comment section below and I will definitely get back to you about that. You can find a printable list of supplies on our blog. I have the link to that blog post in the description to this video right down below. So definitely take a look at that as well. Visit us on our blog. Remember, you can always find me on Instagram as well. We publish tips and little tidbits and pieces of advice and also updates about our dance career as well. So I hope to see you next time. Thanks for joining me and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.